There had been some kind of a squabble there, as was expected, I suppose. Right, moving on, the DA's Musi Mabane will remain the Democratic Alliance leader. That is the word from the party's Federal Executive Committee, the highest decision-making body of the party. This follows speculation about Mabane's future after the party lost electoral support during the recent elections. The party held its first FedEx meeting since the announcement of the last week's result at its headquarters in Bruma, east of Johannesburg.
Back to the drawing board for the Democratic Alliance. This after the DA lost just under 2% of support of the national vote. It also lost support in provinces, even being removed as the official opposition in Mpumalanga and KwaZulu-Natal. But the highest decision-making body of the party, the Federal Executive Committee, stood with Maimane, saying they take a collective responsibility on the performance of the party.
In short, both internally and externally, there were matters that we had to grapple with. We will be the first to state that these factors had a role to play in our electoral fortunes. As the DA, we are holding the moderate, non-racial centre ground in South Africa, an important position in the rise of populism. As members of the Federal Executive, which control and direct the activities of the party and implements the decisions of the Federal Council, we all take responsibility for the outcomes of these elections, whether good or bad. That burden does not sit on the shoulders of any individual. There has been much speculation about the future of our leader, Musi Maimane. We would like to state that Mr. Maimane remains our leader until the Federal Congress scheduled for 2021. And at that Congress, the party will decide whether he continues as the leader or not. Any talk of a change of leadership before the Congress must be dispelled, and we dispel it as the Federal Executive.
After bruising in last week's elections, the DA's Federal Chair, Ethel Trollip, says the party will conduct a self-introspection on its performance. He acknowledges the decline in support, but says the blame must be taken by all those who were campaigning for the party. The party also announced that it will review its structures and candidate selection.
We will be reviewing all our processes, all our structures, with a view to ensuring that we can be the very, very best service to the voters of South Africa and to carry out the mandate that we get in the most effective way.
Meanwhile, FedEx says the best way to celebrate their victory in the Western Cape is to concentrate on service delivery and a commitment to build a more inclusive economy. Nhlanhla Khatlani, SABC News, Johannesburg.